One man running is not does not mean that this election is not democratic.
Election is going.
Pardon?
How do you feel the election is going today?
I think it's going very well because at the same hour we have more voters than any other election before.
What percentage of the vote of confidence do you think you will get?
I don't know yet. Wait a little bit tonight or two more days. If the non-confidence votes are 50%, I will withdraw. But to me, the fact that I stay 4 more years or not is less important than I make peace in Vietnam in my term. I never say that we can stand alone. I say that Vietnam can do otherwise than Korea, than the Germany, than Japan, or than the Taiwan. I think, and even in France, you have a Marshall Plan to help them to rise up, to recover the power, and they expand at least 15 years or 20 years for that. I have the feeling that sooner or late, the U.S. aid will be reduced. But I hope that will be reduced gradually. We wish that the United States is the country who is the most capable to sustain a long effort to help this small country to defend himself. And that is in the line of Nixon's doctrine.